First corner for Rangers this evening. To be taken by Barisic. Hangs it up in there, and it's Itten with a header, and it's forced home. It's Calvin Bassey. It's 2-0 Rangers, and Calvin Bassey, who scored pre-season against Hamilton, well, he's terrorised the goalkeeper effectively when it's back into his area, and Bassey thumps it into the net. Rangers double their advantage on the half-hour mark. The keeper, Morrison, could do nothing about it. Credit to Itten for the header, and Bassey pouncing on the slip from the keeper. It's Falkirk 0, Rangers 2. Bassey with his first Rangers goal.